Let's go over here. Yeah, go to the cabin. What is this place? I don't remember this.
What a great cabin.
Okay. Sure. Let's go snooping into someone's bedroom, of course. Feels like I should
check out this cabin. It's really cool.
Okay. It feels like I should be able to get whatever's on the bed. Okay, seriously?
Let's take a look around to make sure we haven't missed anything.
I feel like I'm wandering around in circles. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to look up a quick walkthrough because I don't like going around in circles like this. Because I know that there's a specific order you have to do stuff, I just don't remember, and I really don't feel like figuring it out myself. Because this is so boring. Well, not boring. It's more than boring. It's mind-numbing. Yeah, I knew she was over here. I knew that actress woman was over there.
The ship by using the steps over on the side of the ship.
Yeah, okay.
To go jet skiing,
shut up.
To go down the steps at the side of the ship.
Talk to her.
Hi, I'm Barbie. Aren't you the famous actress Vivian Steed? Why, yes, my dear. I'm Vivian. Would you like my autograph? Wow, thanks. But I was wondering.
Now that I actually found those steps, I might not look up a walkthrough.
Oh, yes, I know all about that. Oh, how exciting.
Oh my god. You are annoying.
Thanks. I was wondering, how long have you been on board? Oh, I've been here all summer. I just love cruises. The people, the scenery, the luxury of it all. I get to meet lots of new and interesting people, like the ship's captain. Have you met him yet? Have you seen anything suspicious or anyone acting strangely in the last few weeks? Let me see. Well, I've seen lots of people on board, but no, nobody who seems suspicious. Thanks. I think that about wraps things up for the moment. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Okay, that was annoying. Let's leave. What I remember most about the game are these islands that you go to when you leave the ship.
From here, you can decide where you want
to
go next. There's the ship, the three islands,
jet ski,
or you can go on a jet ski race.
Okay, let's go to island one.
I just love sandy beaches, don't you?
No, I don't. I hate summer. I hate the beach. Now, just let's get this over. Why the hell? Why the hell is the captain on the freaking beach? Seriously?
Hi, Teresa. Isn't this beach beautiful? It sure is, Barbie. It looks like a perfect place to bury treasure.
Or bury a body.
You're right. I wonder where we should start digging. Hello again, Captain. What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be on board ship?
Oh, hello, Barbie. Right now the anchor is down and the engines are off, so she's not going anywhere. I felt like checking the islands myself this time.
Isn't this beach beautiful?
Yes, it is. But I came here to check out the view of the island Discovery. Doesn't she look magnificent out there in such clear blue water?
Yes, she is.
That is... it sounds so creepy.
I'm sad to leave her.
Indeed. That's why I come here as often as I can, so I can remember how she looks. Such a beautiful ship.
No, honestly...
Have you seen anyone else around here acting suspiciously?
Let me see.
Don't even know how to put this.
I once saw Miss Steed hurrying back from over near those rocks at the end of the beach. She was in such a hurry, she nearly knocked me over.
Okay, we'll leave you to admire your ship. See you later, Captain Smith.
Okay, let's just go over here.
Wow, it's a secluded cove.
Okay, yeah. So, can we freaking move this along?
Do you think that something could be hidden in one of the bottles? You mean like a message? Or maybe a secret treasure map? Something like that.
Suicide note in a bottle?
The bottles. How about those fishing nets? Great idea, Teresa.
Okay. Yeah, just freaking do that. Unfortunately, we actually have to get these. This is the one thing I actually really remember about the game is that we have to, like, beat Teresa in collecting the bottles, and then you get something. My memory is very vague. I'm sorry, guys.
I wonder if there's anything in those bottles, like a message or a secret treasure map. You need to catch as many bottles as you can. Watch out for the colorful spiky fish. They'll ruin your net. This game is a race against the clock, so catch as many bottles as you can before the clock gets to zero. Move the fishing net around using the
directional
button.
I can't even skip this.
To collect a bottle caught in the net or to fix your net if it gets torn by a spiky fish, press the X button. Okay, get ready, set, go!
Hey, that was...
We got one!
Hey! What the hell? Fine.
You're really good at this.
Okay.
Yeah, got one. Yeah, got one.
I think you can only catch one bottle at a time.
We got one!
Okay, freaking bottle.
Yeah, got one. Uh-oh, don't forget to avoid the spiky fish.
What the hell? I should have gotten one of those. This is freaking horrible. I hate this.
Yeah, got one. Cool, another bottle. Yeah, got one.
Hey!
Cool, another bottle.
What the hell?
We're really good at this.
This is irritating.
Cool, another bottle. Yeah, got one. Cool, another bottle.
Cool. Oh my god.
Another bottle.
Oh my god, I should have gotten that. This game is so cheap.
Got one. Good job.
Haha.
Yeah, got one.
It's mine now.
Uh-oh, we've run out of time. Congratulations, player one. You've caught the most bottles. Hey, what's this in one of the bottles?
There. You only get that if you win.
And an old key. We need to put this in the gadget bag.
Yeah, you do that. Okay. Where's the stupid map?
Infrared lipstick. Treasure map. This key.
It looks really old and big and whatever. Blah, blah, blah.
From the pink rock, go 2 steps north, then 3 steps west, and finally.
I think we have to bring out the compass too for this. Oh, and look it.
I wonder who left the spade here.
Well, grab it.
This spade might come in handy. We need to put this in the gadget bag.
Okay, now let's see. I might as well just bring out everything that I'm gonna need. Set. I think I'm gonna need...
A compass is a device used by sailors. Come. This cute infrared lipstick.
Yeah.
Compact.
Oh, damn it!
Compact and...
There!
This key look...
So let's read this again.
From the pink rock, go 2 steps north, then 3 steps west, and finally 3 steps south.
Like that? Is that what you want me to do?
Huh. There doesn't seem to be anything buried here. Let's try another spot.
Well, it was something around here.
Huh.
Okay, yeah, I screwed up. Although, I did exactly as it wanted me to. Alright, fine. We'll freaking do that again.
There doesn't seem to be anything buried here. Let's try another spot.
Fine, we'll freaking try this again.
From the pink rock, go 2 steps
one,
north,
two,
then 3 steps west,
one,
and
two,
finally
three.
3 steps south.
1, 2, 3. What the hell?
There can't be anything buried here. Let's try another spot.
Isn't this a pink rock? Isn't this a freaking pink rock?
From the pink rock, go 2 steps north, then 3 steps.
Fine, we'll try it this way.
And finally,
1, 2.
3 steps.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Does that make you happy? No, of course it doesn't.
Huh. There doesn't seem to be anything buried here. Let's try another spot.
I'm just gonna start digging in random places.
Huh. There doesn't seem to be anything buried here. Let's try another spot.
It looks like the girl over here, what's her name? Teresa. It looks like she's holding something now.
Have you found anything interesting, Barbie?
Okay, apparently she's useless.
Huh. They're
dead. Yeah. I wish I could skip this.
Let's try another spot.
Okay, you know what? This is bullcrap. I'm gonna try right here, because... Now, at least on my screen, it looks like the sand is a different color. And it doesn't work.
Huh. There doesn't seem to be anything buried here. Let's try another spot.
Honestly. It was from this... Isn't this a pink rock? Isn't this a pink rock? Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Same freaking place it's always been. I don't get what it wants from me. I really don't.
Let's try another spot.
I'm gonna try a couple of different places. But you know what? I don't really have the patience for this right now. So I'm going to figure out how to save. There we go. Save this freaking game. Save it. Save it. Save it.
To save your game, move the highlight to an empty
There, and you know what? I'll see you guys next time.